further. But in actuality,
it's you.
Is it you?
Sure. I don't think that we've had enough time to actually give you like a real answer for that.
Hey, Josh. So I guess the question is, it seems as though on one hand, you are using the excuse that Natalie is still married to not move this relationship